Let's tell the world with a clear voice that if they want peace and stability in the Middle East, and if they want terrorism to be uprooted, then there is no other way but to deal with the presence of the Islamic Republic of Iran. The government has managed to break the deadlock in the nuclear negotiations and will continue the talks with a different approach. What we are aiming for with these talks is to reach a mutual win-win agreement.